Let's move on to Bitcoin, shall we? That's a virtual
currency. Bitcoin has now almost overtaken
an all-time high this week of $900. Now, at its peak, if you haven't invested $1,000...